always grew up along the waterways. I enjoyed being on the water. When people abandon their boats on the waterway, they don't understand that it's bad for the environment.
Hey, I'm Sergeant Everson from the Marine Enforcement Detail, and we're out here today looking for both the AWAF boats and VTIP boats. And the AWAF boats are the abandoned watercraft that are left in our waterways. A lot of times they're just discarded derelict vessels, and they'll be half sunk or half submerged out here in the waterways. So it's our task to go identify them, get a hold of the responsible party if possible, and if we don't have any contact with them, then we go through an adjudication process and we remove them out of the water. Just talking about like the boat back here, it's submerged. It's not a hazard of navigation because it's already tied off to this pier in this marina, but it still is an environmental polluter. It's still leaking chemicals and engine oil and solvents coming out of the engine and the transmission. So every one of these is a contributing factor to running down the quality of water here in the Delta. And believe it or not, sheriff's departments are the only agencies that are tasked with removing these